Well, Palau National Olympic Committee is it's a combination of many sports federations. We exist because of our athletes. And what the National Olympic Committee does is spearheads the efforts to bring in financial opportunities for athletes to be able to not only compete, but be able to get to scholarship level and go compete at the highest level. When I say highest level, it goes from our Belau Games all the way to the Summer Olympics.
Aussi le support à l'autre sports programme ça especially gagi the individual sports am tambal blo le support athletes more officials more coaches gire la development traiga sports el dire el help para sports el identify scholarship el more athletes dire angal gal tegel ukwa potential sorry el orior I mean sorry el Mutel Moriak, Tora, Clohol, I gave a sponsorship, I mean a scholarship through the PNOC. I gave it a law, I gave a spell, book supporter at least every Olympic Games and I had two slots. My last Olympic Games in London, I had to join my Radman. I have a program because I gave the support and also I remember that I keep running until now. Hopefully we can get more.
Aling, ang taga Rubie Choy, Gabriel.
Okay, can you tell us about your training in Manchester?
Training nga ka Manchester. May mlongil experience. May meet ra different coaches. May nga pwede ra techniques exilu, mak lateral apply. Direkal malaptokar Bebirar athletes, Elminar Sail, Mira Manchester, Black Meter Tier, Trekal, Malsilba, Bebirar Techniques, Elabon Tri. Experience nga kara Olympic, Malnungil. Dinak expected mo mo, la karmal ne gagaray. Hindi sila akrak sa sik mo, akamal ne excited, akhtira kamal ne madak tatawal Olympic. Tanahil program, maratal trip program, wa udo, tumangara nga yarrogul kara, yarrogul kara. Talang tingil tal trip pero kung madin na gamsa remote training di mla concentrate training tira remote training magi ka malmle yung kasi love
we want to use sport as a way to promote healthy lifestyles and fitness and I think we can do that by you know promoting our activities keeping it fun make them learn things like aerobics exercises and acrobatic exercise and those kind of things.
And participating many games, including the Micro Games, the Pacific Games, and also the Olympic Games. And in between, our athletes have been with their respective international federation membership. They're competing at those level, which qualifies them to be able to participate in the Olympic Games.
Tim Palau mora Pacific Game PNG dalam July kemudian ke Belau saya dah kotak call event sel pelak orang mau involve ni dia kalau mengelaw kita belum mereka mai kondisi plan sel ke orang kalau CDM mora Pacific Game mah mal di plan melak trigel elite atlet serangan ke Belau mora PNG di mutar kita hari yang medal segi mulai especially weightlifting ma apa ma swimming and even the men's fast pitch softball. Okay.
In the next 20 years, I will be more develop individual sports. I will be able to do sports. I will be able to do choice. I will be able concentrate masaya sports do dolisi ertiring I'm sure it's a muscle more on the level.
Mission na sa tuwing yun sa safety mission na magsakal mo to promote sports mo ang mga lalang lalang sa ulur belaw. Tigil kalorol ang maralmi di sirbal. Yung ilang malamang yung ilang yung sergi yung ilang musbiya del blakarong practice. Maniang programs friends with the Malgida Yang to a scholarship.
Hopefully, PNOC will play a major role in not only capacity building but also supporting the athletes to be able to get a life through sports, build their career through sports. As you know, sports and the National Olympic Committee and the programs is also a pathway for those athletes who've decided to, that they want to become sports administrators, to find that opportunity within the National Olympic Committee and become sports leaders someday. And hopefully that that will stay and we stay true to it until many years from now, from today.